an extremely rare Viking boat burial site has been discovered by archaeologists working in the Scottish Highlands. The 5-metre-long grave contained the remains of a high-status Viking who was buried with his axe, sword and spear. The find on the west coast's remote Ardnamurchan Peninsula is the first fully intact boat burial site to be uncovered on the UK mainland and is thought to be 1,000 years old.
Yeah, well, what we found initially was the actual boat burial, so the shape of a boat that was cut into the ground by the Vikings, and then they would have dragged the boat up the shore and placed it into this boat-shaped hole, and then they would have laid the Viking's body in it, and then they would have laid all of his possessions with him. So they laid a shield on his chest, and we found the boss, the central part of that shield. We also found a sword that would have been laid by his side, and a spear that would have been laid by his other side, and also a cauldron or a kind of pan with a long handle as well. But he also had a pin that would have been holding his cloak together, and a whetstone that he would have used to sharpen his tools as well. And the whetstone is from Norway potentially, and the pin is from Ireland. So we found all of those kind of things, and those would all have been put in the grave with the Viking, and then stones would have been put on top sort of to fill the grave in. So that's what we found. This is an area within the valley that we started to excavate this summer, and we initially thought that it was a clearance cairn where the farming around it, people had cleared the stones into a pile and that was it. So we sort of anticipated it would be a quick excavation. But when we cleared all the soil off, it was already sort of looking like it might be a boat shape. And as we excavated down, it became clearer and clearer that it actually was a boat shape. So it was sort of a process of going along and finding it in that way. It was very exciting.